Rebecca, your burger was so good. In the first round, I knocked the roof off, and I needed a little bit more cheese. But you really nailed the scale on both of your dishes. Very impressive. Justin, your fried mac and cheese was a perfect game time bite. Your burger tasted good, but I liked it. Those fries were the best side of the day. Thank you. Tony, you came out the gate strong with that fat right here. And on the team, your burger was a guilty pleasure. But unfortunately, your tomato basil sauce was a little hard.
The winner of the Big Game Tiny Food Fight is... Tiny! Yay! Yay!
Yay! Your burger was the best tasting burger ever. It takes every flavor that you layered with that crab right in. It's like everything about your food was so fun to taste, was to look at.
Thank you so much, guys. I'm here again for another challenge if you ever left for it.
Dejamos ahí, Diego.
No tiene miedo,
tampoco, ¿eh? No sé. Vamos a curar dos puntitos.
Gracias.
No, esta no es ID.